It's a fine day with you around.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Good to see you. Good to...
Hello, friend.
Need something? All right, then.
Of course. Take care of yourself.
No lollygagging.
Somewhere else.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Hmm?
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Haffinger.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Take me straight to Solitude.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Need something?
Little snow never stopped me. Don't worry.
Need something?
Make it quick. Hmm?
You hear the news? The Emperor has been murdered. Right here in Skyrim. By the gods. If the Dark Brotherhood can do that. By the gods, the Emperor has been murdered.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Arms and armor.
Hey, wanna play tag?
There's been rumors of Talos worshippers leaving notes at the Temple of the Divines. I've never seen one myself, though.
Staying safe, I hope? Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? Let us walk in the steps of the Divines.
Remind
remind us of our place.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
What do you need, handsome?
Dean Inga says a bard can never have enough practice, so... Huh?
Welcome to the Bard's College. I'm the headmaster here. How may I help you?
You're new here, right? Welcome to the Bard's College. It's like a music.
Hello, yes. I'm the Dean of History. And scribe work, when I can find some quiet time.
Welcome to Solitude, home of the arts here in Skyrim.
Does the college charge fees?
Thankfully, no. Patrons from across Tamriel provide support to the Bard's College. Being a bard is a profession that we try to keep open to anyone with passion and talent. Charging fees would make it impossible for many to study with us.
I'm interested in joining the Bard's College.
Always a pleasure to meet a prospective bard. You should be aware that many apply, but we accept very few people. If you would like to be considered, speak with Maluka. May song speed you along.
You know, need something? Thanks for taking the time. People never
Julie,
want to talk to me.
What year did the Aldmeri Dominion invade the Empire?
Late one...
Good Ildi, soak in the lore.
Gizmi welcomes
what
you.
What happened during the Red Year?
Morrowind suffered a massive explosion.
Vardenfell's Red Mountain erupts. Try to be precise, Yorn. Remember, being a bard isn't just about the music.
Welcome to Solitude, home of the arts here in Skyrim.
I would like to make a donation.
Wonderful. How much would you like to give?
$1,000 gold.
Thank you very much for your generosity. It was a pleasure.
You're new here, right? Welcome to the Bard's College. It's like a musical museum.
I'm Dean of Lute at the Bard's College, and no, I don't give private lessons.
Read carefully. You will see there are ways to stay true to the essence, Ildi.
Glad that distraction's
even
over.
Picking parts up. My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects. I teach poetry, writing, history, and the finer points of court life.
I'd like training in the art of speech.
Well, you've come to the right place. I suppose I should return to my papers.
It takes two things Gildy, to be a good teacher.
What year did the Aldmeri Dominion invade the Empire?
The second is a firm stick for rapping knuckles.
Good Ildi, soak in the lore. Yorn, what happened during the Red Year?
Morrowind suffered a massive explosion.
Vardenfell's Red Mountain erupts. Try to be precise, Yorn. Remember, being a bard isn't just about the music.
Yes? You know what I love about the Bard's College? It's not the stories or the festivals or even the women. The best thing about the college is the friendships.
And there is nothing in life more valuable.
I agree. Lovers are like bottles of wine. They come and go. Friends are like a good blade, always by your side. Although, sometimes you have to be careful not to nick yourself with it. But that's normal when you get a bunch of competitive people together.
Are the bards at the college competitive?
To say the least, Aya has Pontea, Atef has Ildi, even Edwain has that Nord he keeps blabbing on about. And I have Yorn.
Are you a student at the college?
For the next 10 minutes. Today's my last day. I'm going to travel Skyrim for a bit and see if it can inspire me. Maybe I'll run into you again someday. After all, Nirn's a big place, but a small world. Yes?
My position,
some at the college don't like new songs. They only want us to play the old favorites.
Writing history,
but every song was new at some point. You just have to give them a chance.
Good to see you.
What a fascinating time to be alive. Mark me, these days will be remembered long after we're gone. If you love history, you're in the right place. Skyrim is steeped in it. I suppose I should return to my papers.
Only reason I'm so good with a lute is because I'm old. It takes a lifetime to master. Glad that distraction's over.
Gizene welcomes you.
A good story is 9 parts truth. And 1 part fiction.
Seems like most of these are 9 parts fiction.
Can we really just make things up? It doesn't seem right.
Read carefully. You will see there are ways to stay true to the essence, Ildi. Even while making parts up. Ildi, what year did the Aldmeri Dominion invade the Empire?
Late 171.
Good Ildi, soak in the lore. Yorn, what happened during the Red Year?
Morrowind suffered a massive explosion.
You always brighten my day a little.
Vardenfell's Here, Red Mountain like erupts. Try to be precise, Yorn. Remember, being a bard isn't just about the music.
It's a fine day for a tune, don't you think?
A good story is 9 parts truth and 1 part fiction.
Seems like most of these are nine parts fiction.
Can we really just make things up? It doesn't seem right.
Read carefully. You will see there are ways to stay true to the essence, Ildi. Even while making parts up.
You're new here, right? Welcome to the Bard's College. It's like a musical museum.
I'm Pantia Atia, the master vocalist.
Hello.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Farewell, Lady Atia stranger. Says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
Wintry. No. Wintry. It betrays its wintry master. That's it! Let's see that fool of a Nord top this.
An aspiring bard? Keep at it, boy. You'll get there soon enough.
Don't patronize me! You're like that Nord, constantly spreading lies and belittling my accomplishments. With this poem, I am embarking on the stairway to perfection. Just three more lines, three measly steps.
What's the cause of this rift between you and the Nord?
How should I know? He's the one who started this quarrel, but I aim to finish it, and I just about have... just three more lines. Some say I'm too generous, but my fortune is large. I would give more, but that would result in less efficient spending.
My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects. I teach poetry, writing, history, and the finer points of court life.
Would you like to make a request?
Meals are served to bards.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
Need something? Yes. Yes.
What do you do around here?
I'm a bard from the Bard's College here in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about her playing. Until next time.
Youngest bard at the Bard's College, at your service. Where are you from?
Here in Solitude. You should think about applying.
A small village in Hammerfell. Nowhere interesting, but I'll put it on the map one day. People will know my name and travel to see my hometown. At least, I hope they will. I'm glad I could help.
Hi there. See you around.
Please, take pity on an old madman. Tendrils of thought.
Dean Inga says a bard can never have enough practice. So, would you like it too?
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Lisette has such a calm and soothing voice. She's like that in real life, too. Not that her singing isn't real.
Ah, it's good to see you. It's been good talking to you.
Till next time. Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
I could listen to her play all day.
Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
My papa says I'm gregarious. Just like him.
Feel free to make requests.
But my brother says he's wrong.
What's the word around town?
Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to Corpulus. That said, I did see a visitor pass through on his way to the Blue Palace. You should think about staying the night. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit to that of warfare.
We'll perhaps I'll be seeing more storm of you.
And restore what we
you
own.
Wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you could solve.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
You were the one who executed that man.
I'm the headsman here in Solitude. It's my job.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
But this land do they keep you busy?
And we'll see it wiped clean.
Depends on what you mean by busy. I'm also the head jailer in the dungeon here. Quiet job, usually.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink.
What's this problem you have?
I may have accidentally let a prisoner escape, the leader of one of those bandit groups. I told everyone he died during questioning, and I need you to track him down and make sure he doesn't show up to disprove that.
I'll do it.
Good. I'll have a sack of coin waiting for you when you get back. Remember, I need that bandit dead, not alive.
Be careful.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes.
Take my advice. Never gamble. Damn Urnskar has me in debt up to the eyes.
You're in debt to Urnskar?
Too many drinking games, too many bets, and I'm too old to ever raise the coin on my own. He's a stubborn oaf. I don't know what good it'll do. You should speak to my daughter, Yvette. She's the brains of the family.
Hello there. We haven't met, have we? I'm Fironet, although my friends call me Firo, or Netta for short. Although I guess I'm getting ahead of myself. We just met, so we're hardly friends. Not to mean that we won't be friends someday, or even today. I'm sorry, I'm really bad at this. Can we start over? Until next time.
You were there for Rogvir's execution.
How do you take your mind off something like that?
Most people head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip. People to see and places to go, huh? Later, then.
So exciting when new folk come into town. I bet you've had plenty of adventures. Okay. I need to get back to the palace soon anyway.
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. All you need to do is pay my fee. The blade can be as lethal as the spell, but deadlier still is the one who wields both.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Hmm?
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
The Emperor of Tamriel, dead. These are dark times, my friend. Dark times indeed.
Yes.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
You're passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes?
I'm listening.
It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in. But if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground.
So you want me to put out the lighthouse fire?
What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot.
Sounds good.
I knew you looked like a clever one. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
What do you need? The Winking Skeever's got warm beds. Hold mead. You look like you could use both.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Everything all right?
Looks like you had no trouble.
I put out the lighthouse fire.
The effects have already been felt. The Ice Runner has failed to dock on time. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal and run aground on the eastern coast. My sister Dija will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Yes?
Bit late to be wandering around, isn't it?
If you need potions,
good
head
evening.
Over to Angeline's Aromatics.
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Y'all march.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Take me straight to Morthal.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
What is it?
Morthal, capital of the Allmarch Hold. Not quite in the same league as Solitude or White Run, but a nice enough place if you like swamps.
You're the one who put out the fire in the lighthouse, right?
Yes, I put out the fire.
That was good work. Deja's in the hold of the ship. Go down 2 levels. Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Good morning. Good day.
My brother told me you were coming. I'm supposed to give you what you've earned.
So we're splitting the loot then?
Ha! I'm afraid the loot's already been moved. You've been useful to the Black Bloods, though. You've earned a quick death. Just leave.
Ships in here, we could loot any size ship we want.
Where did you keep all that loot? I've been here almost a year and haven't seen any of it.
Thank you. What do you need?
When I was a young rascal, I broke a man's arm with a single punch. Of course, I had a horseshoe hidden in my glove.
I'd like you to forgive Octave's debts.
Debts are debts. Either he pays them, or his kind do.
He's an old man. Let it go.
Fine. You sound like a priest of Mara, but I get your point. Tell him to forget about the gold. Keep your sword, Armstrong.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee. Everything all right?
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
Yes?
Hello, I'm Giz.
Welcome to Bits and Pieces. I'm sure you'll find what you need here. Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight.
What have you got for sale?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Who is Beyrand?
Baron's my husband. He works the forge up at Castle Dower. I barely see him nowadays, what with him filling orders for the army.
Were you at Rogvir's execution?
No. That was an ugly affair. High King Torig's death has turned the whole town on its head. Between you and me? He wasn't even that good a king. All of those rambling speeches about the Empire this and the Empire that. Come back to Bits and Pieces anytime.
You can buy me whatever you want.
Thank you.
Welcome. Look around. We've got everything you could want in life. At least, that's what Birend always tells me.
What have you got for sale?
Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Make sure to recommend us to your associates.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever. Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
I've heard mead dries the throat and milk tends to clog it.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Urnskar's agreed to forgive your debt.
You've done a fine thing for me. You know, I used to be quite a warrior in my day. Let me show you a thing or two. Always good talking to you, friend. Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. You should speak to my daughter, Yvette. She's the brains of the family.
Yes?
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
Hi there.
Welcome to the... Have you met my dear brother, Eriker? The man's as trustworthy as a Khajiit goldmonger.
That doesn't seem like a good attitude.
Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking for truth instead, see Noster. He's a good example of what life has to offer. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you do, just leave me alone. We'll speak again later, if we must.
Watch what you're doing.
What is it?
Need something?
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. All you need to do is pay my fee.
Would you like to buy a lady a drink?
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Spare some gold for a veteran? Can you spare a septum? Lost an eye during the Great War, or I'd earn it myself.
Here. Have a gold piece.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to Angeline Mirage.
Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. It's best you leave me be.
Blessings be with you.
Need something?
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Come in and shut the door. Why, hello, here to buy. If you have to ask the price, you might be in the wrong store.
So what should I wear to the Blue Palace?
You're really going to the Blue Palace? That presents an opportunity. If you are willing to wear one of Radiant Raymond's outfits and speak to the Jarl, I would not only pay you, but let you keep the outfit.
Sounds easy enough. I'll do it.
Good. Here's the outfit. Try to get Elisif's opinion on it, and if she likes it, mention it's from Radiant Raymond. Thank you for your patronage.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
The Winking Skeever's got... warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
I've got weapons forgiven and armor forgotten.
Spiced wine to warm the blood.
Fresh fish! Fresh fish!
Arms and armor, forged by a master craftsman.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run. What can I do for you?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Please don't interrupt the court.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my rule.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction? Might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
The Imperials are good.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband. With the passing of my dear husband, Torig, the weighty position of Jarl has fallen to me. Please direct questions to my steward.
Do you like my outfit?
It's quite fetching, actually. The craftsmanship is excellent.
It was made by Radiant Raiment.
Oh, really? Well, you can tell them that I will be putting in a request for a few dresses quite soon.
Do you need someone to check out Wolfskull Cave?
Oh, I thought that matter was handled. I think Falk is taking care of that. Keep the faith. General Tullius will win this war.
Do you have business with the court?
I hear you're looking for some help with Wolfskull Cave.
You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times. There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work. Feel free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
Bryling's obsession with honor and tradition is quaint, but politically irrelevant.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton.
Need something?
Need something?
Elisif loved the outfit. She'll be placing an order soon.
That's wonderful. You've done us a great service. As promised, the outfit is yours. And here's something for your trouble. It's always a pleasure to see you.
You can sell. Of that junk at bits and pieces.
I once captained a ship called the Argent Raptor. She struck an iceberg and went down just north of Windhelm.
Need something?
My father was all the family I ever had. I felt so lost when he died.
I've only been a part of the Red Waves.
The Red Waves, my family now.
Thank you.
Need something?
Forget wine, women, and wealth. Give me a calm sea and a good book. I'm happy.
I've seen some truly wondrous sights since I took seas. I had no idea a man could... ...in so many ways.
Yes, yes, I have...